Also called to the 2000 block of East 5th Street in Dayton tonight after another vacant house catches fire. Flames showing on both floors when firefighters arrived at about 7:30 tonight. District Chief Peter Whitby saying they are deeming it suspicious. We're told no one was hurt. Damage is estimated at about $10,000.